your life in another man's hands, asked him to put his life in yours. We follow orders.
We follow orders.